Hey there, YouTubers, Nitro Lord here. I'm going to show you how to play Warcraft 2 without a CD. I have been all over trying to figure this out, and I finally got it with pretty much no help to tutorials. I mean, they seem to know what they're doing, but it just ain't working for me. So I found my own method. Now you're going to need DOS. And you're going to need the Warcraft rip folder from my abandonware. Next, you need to go into your direct C drive, create a new folder, name it whatever you want. I called mine DOS games. And I installed my DOS in here too. Now, initially you can install your DOS wherever you wish. I installed mine here. Need to create a new folder. You can name it whatever you want. I named it WC2, Warcraft 2. Don't leave any spaces or it will confuse DOS. Next, you want to go into your download folder for Warcraft. And you can ignore this one, double click on this one, copy everything in this folder, go into this folder and paste it into this folder. You are now done with your Warcraft folder. You now want to go into DOSBox and you want to open your options, DOSBox 0.74 options. And here you want to scroll to the bottom, and where you have auto exe, you have a slight description of it, and just below that you want to type mount space c at double dot, sorry, don't know what it is, backslash the name of your folder. Then you want to hit enter, type in C double dot, hit enter, type in CD space the name of your Warcraft folder. Down here I actually want to type in setup, S-E-T-U-P, setup. Then you want to go to file, hit save. We can go to this folder, we can go ahead and close this, leave this open, open your DOS. It will automatically put in everything and then open this. Go to, make sure you click on it to get it active, digital setup, auto detect. Click OK. Click Auto Set. Click OK. It is lagging. I am getting a lot of lag, so bear with me here. Want to go into your music setup. Hit Auto Detect. Hit OK. Hit Auto Set. Hit OK, hit OK, hit save and exit. You are done with that part. Hit your Windows button, close out DOS. Go back into your file, and where you had setup, delete that, and type in WAR2. Save. And then you can go ahead and close this. And I will close my magnifier. Now open DOS again. It will automatically run Warcraft 2. You never have to type in anything again. You just double click. The recorder is causing a slight bit of lag, so you'll have to bear with me. otherwise this game runs fairly smoothly. Now you'll notice, beforehand, before I did this setup, it would ask for the CD. But now, if you notice, it asks for new campaign load game faster than previous. It works just fine. Again, you will have to excuse the lag as the recorder. Now, my desktop recorder is causing a bit of lag, so the game wasn't playing efficiently, but without the recorder, the gameplay is really smooth. Well, that's pretty much it. You should be all set up now and ready to go. Thank you for watching. Don't worry about subscribing, but please hit the like button. Thank you.